What's up, little man? No.
How do your wings fly?
Oh, come on. Look at that. Well, where you disappear? All right, here we are. Well, my wings are on a jetpack. So when the wings come out, my jetpack flies. But if I don't have the wings, I will plummet to the earth and land hardly. Oh. Does that answer your question, little man?
Yep. When you were making the movies, were you actually doing the stunts and the fighting?
Great question, young man. Well asked. No. I have a great stuntman that looks just like me. And it's literally like a cartoon. I do this and they say, cut! And he comes in, I walk out, and he jumps off the building. And I'm like, good for you. Everyone has a job to do. Let that man do his job. I'm not here to do his job. That's how you break stuff.
If you could have any weapon Ooh. On your armor, Ooh. What would it be?
See, how do you not get that question?
I did.
You know, if I could have any weapon, I would have a killer sound system in my backpack. I mean, can you imagine that? Me flying up and playing like Prince? You know what I mean? Playing like Michael Jackson?
No.
Like the Beatles? Here come on, Blacktop, here come. That would be jamming, man. See? That's Falcon is cap. Okay. My suit is going to become like the Cadillac of flying suits. That don't mean nothing to you now, but it will in 10 years when you find out what a Cadillac is.
Right.
Right. That little guy. See that Tom Holland? You got
it. Who would you want on your team?
Ooh, okay. So I would want, I would want Hulk, because he's smart and he's big. I would want Winter Soldier, because Sebastian's my man and we can hang out when we're not working. And I would want Colby Smulders, because I love her so much.
Thank you.
And she's the most talented woman on the planet. Hello.
Do you think your children respect you as an actor?
Oh, I love you. they do. They and my son. I'm a brag. You ready? All right. This is what bragging looks like. So I did Sesame Street. All right. I was with Cookie Monster on Sesame Street. All right. I'm bragging, and I like my kids saw it. Like, and I wasn't home, and my son called me and was like, Daddy, you know Cookie Monster. I was like, yeah, Cookie Monster is my man. And he goes, you know what, Daddy? You're the coolest daddy ever. So.
There's a tiny little guy there that's just below the mic.
This dude.
Are you ever thinking about doing a Falcon movie alongside the other Avengers?
I think about it all the time. As a matter of fact, I have about a 3-hour movie on my cell phone right now that me and my friends have shot with our cell phones around the house for the past 2 years. That is the best Marvel movie ever made of the Falcon at his house with his friends. It's all the time. Oh, I think about it. I'm thinking about it right now. Look at this. That was a great scene. I'm thinking about it right now. What do you think about a Falcon movie outside the Avengers?
I'd love it.
Wow! I like it.